Welcome to this edition of Weekend Review. I'm here with Dr. David Taylor and Ganim Hanna. Sheila Hodgkins is still out recovering. She will be back with us, thanks to your prayers. And we're just so grateful for that. Well, this is a program that we have a lot to cover, behind the scenes, that is. Let's start out, though, with the verse of the day. And here's Dr. Taylor to share that with us.
Our verse of today is Micah 6, verse 8. He has showed thee, O people, what is good, and what doth the Lord require of thee? Do justly, love mercy, walk humbly with thy God. Excellent verse. You don't do it to be saved, but you do it because you are connected to him.
Wonderful, wonderful. And you know what? All the directions for a great life are in God's word. Thank you for sharing great verse. Well, Ganim.
Yes, Marlon.
We had a great Christian Connections this week.
Yes, we did.
Chloe's friends and Norma's Nashid. Norma is involved in a worldwide ministry. She's got her fingers in dozens of the ministries and missions to save children really from a horrible existence or no existence at all. She's been doing this her whole life. She's produced a documentary that we're going to share with you within Christian Connection. So be sure not to miss it and find out more on how you can be involved in Chloe and Friends Foundation here at the Loma Linda Broadcasting Network. Ganim?
Chloe's and Friends, it's a very, very precious and new ministry within LLBN. Focuses strictly on raising funds for orphanage children and to pass on, of course, through carefully selected ministries like Restore a Child ministry that ran by Norma Nashin. It's a noble ministry. Chloe's and Friends is going to be basically the icon for helping raising money for orphanage foundations to take care of little children.
Upcoming programs on the Loma Linda Broadcasting Network as we head into December will include a new series. It's called The Birth of Jesus. Mark it on your calendars, December 13th and 15th. And of course, all Friday night live worship here, the church service coming to you live from the studios of Loma Linda Broadcasting Network every Friday night, live 6 p.m. at Pacific time. Do not miss it if you can squeeze it in your busy schedule. Really going to bring you a blessing. You've got a blessing from that show.
Oh, definitely, and I just love it. I often say it's better than Saturday Night Live. That Friday Night Live is so excellent. It's practical theology and how we can see it on the asphalt streets in our teeming cities, even up in the mountains. We can see the power of the gospel and the good news. Thank God for that Christian connection. It means much.
And Dr. Taylor has the last word on the Friday Night Live. Let's talk about the building, and Ganim is here to give you an update. I know it's been a while since you have heard some tantalizing details, and he's here with them. Ganim?
Well, Marlon and folks were so excited about the building because we're seeing how God helping us build this building stone by stone, two by four, put it all together for his glory. It's coming together well, the outside nearly finished. The inside flooring, first floor, is done. We're going up to the second floor. All the cabling for the technology is completed. They're doing a lot of trim work around the building, a lot of tweaking. They say the devil is in the details, and there's a lot of details right now we're dealing with in finalizing building details. So a lot of small things, but those small things takes more time. If you drive by right now, you see the new addition is painted. Incomplete. Soon we'll start painting the existing building so the two will blend in and match as one. Glory to God, seeing this place for his glory going up within the last 18 months. We're a little bit behind schedule, but we don't put schedule pressure on ourselves when we are serving the gospel, because you know, you're dealing with real life, real people. People get sick, things get delayed. COVID-19 hurt us in delivering material in a timely manner, but all in all, it's coming together to our expectations for His glory.
Now, lots of changes in that lobby, too.
Well, the lobby, the control rooms, the data center area, the upstairs, it was just complete transformation from where it was and looked like during construction to where it is now, because when you walk in right now, you get the feeling it's finished and done. But the technology phase right now, what's rolling in as we finish the final steps of construction and the molding work and the cabinets and so on, now we're rolling in the technologies, and that's a little complicated, but it's all coming together according to what we planned. And I think Dr. Taylor took a little tour today. What was your impression?
Should I say it's breathtaking just to see what was just the plain lot? Now the building is up, and what we're doing, those particulars. And what's so beautiful, our donors, those who support this ministry, they have not forgotten to make out that check to Loma Linda Broadcasting for what we're doing here. It means so much.
Here's Canem with some information about planned giving.
Thank you, Marlon. And on behalf of our trust officer, Jay Hughes, let me talk to you about the cash trust. This special document is for those who wish to invest in work of LLBN while earning up to four times the rate of return over a conventional CD. Wow, that sounds really good. Why settle for a fraction of the return on your long-term savings? It may be funded with cash, a cashier's, or a personal check. The minimum funding requirement is $50,000. You may add funds to it at any time, make withdrawals in an emergency situation. Performance payments are made on a quarterly basis. Please contact the LLBN's Plan Given Department by calling the number on the bottom of the screen, that it's on the screen 24/7, to speak with our trust officer.
Thank you for sharing that information. And you know, this is the time of the year to wrap your finances for 2021 up as we get ready for, you know, April 15th of next year is not that far away. So we offer some vehicles to help you save money and also help you support the ministry of Jesus Christ. As we're talking about, Chloe's Foundation is the main fundraiser that we have been talking about in Christian Connections. And this morning, and that foundation is for the support of orphans. Not the lights here in the studio, not the electricity, not any of those things. All dedicated to the children. And we know that the time is short. This might be the last generation of children that we have to take us to the day of Jesus come. What do you think, Dr. Taylor?
Definitely, and it seems so imminent nowadays what we see transpiring around us. And you know, we receive letters from individuals who really appreciate the ministry here at LLBN. As a matter of fact, I received one from Esther of Fredericksburg, Virginia.
And oh.
Esther says this, "Listen, dear friends at LLBN, enclosed, please find my donation to help spread the message of hope, love of God to this world in darkness. But thanks for the work that you do for the Master. And His coming is imminent. And may He richly bless your efforts." That's from Esther, from Fredericksburg, Virginia. That's the state of the presidents, as we used to say in history.
Wow. Would you say a prayer for Esther and all the viewers that are out there?
Surely. Our Father and our God, you sit high, you look low. You are personally interested in this ministry, belting the families nationally and internationally. Continue to smile upon it, and may it bring warmth and happiness into the lives of many. In the name of Jesus, the life giver, We thank you and pray. Amen. Amen.
Thank you, Esther. It's wonderful to hear from you. And we're looking forward to hearing from many more of you during this holiday season. Well, we've talked about Chloe's Friends Foundation for support of the orphans. Now let's just spend this final minute in support of the ministry that that you so love, bringing you University Church Live, Friday night church service live. The bills here keep on going on, so we appreciate any special gift that you want to send to LLBN under operations. Thank you for your generosity and your prayers of support. And thank you for being a great witness and a television missionary by spreading the good news of LLBN, bringing the good news of Jesus' salvation, his gift of free eternal life. It's open to each one of us. All we have to do is say, Savior, save me in Jesus' name. Thanks for joining us on this edition of Week in Review. See you next time on the Loma Linda Broadcasting Network.